This is one of the simplest LED lamps I've ever seen. It has a circuit board inside that has the incoming supply going to a bridge rectifier, two current limiting resistors, and then four LEDs, each with six chips each. And that is it. There's no smoothing. That's why there's just a tiny little bit of shimmer.